Today, I'm going to share with you the Feng Shui in the kitchen.
There's a saying, 阳宅三要门房照. The most important factor in the kitchen is basically our stove. So usually, we'll make use of our Feng Shui compass to find the auspicious area, the sector, to place our stove. So the area must comply with wealth, health, and everything that to bring good fortune to the family. But one of the important area that we must concern is that the stove must against a solid wall. This is number one. And number two is that where the basin going to be located. So the basin basically is good not to directly clash with the stove. Like for example, this is a good formation and this is a good design, whereas it's in an L shape. So the water and fire will not have this clash problem. This is typical of fire and water clash formation. Usually we don't want the fire and water directly opposite to each other. When the water and fire clash, usually represent there will be a lot of argument in the family. So what's the solution for this? The solution is avoid this design. If you already have this design but you rarely cook at home, then that shouldn't be any problem to you, because in Feng Shui, when you use it often, only this will give you a good impact or bad impact. When you seldom use it, that means there will be no impact to you. So that's another type of water and fire clash, that means they are next to each other. This is another formation that I'm showing you, is the water and fire basically in the same row, and this is what they consider the water and fire clash. So in this situation, usually we require a minimum distance of 3.5 feet if we have the same row with the water and fire. In this formation, we call this the water counter fire. So we can have a remedy of placing a plant in the middle so that the water can produce wood, whereas the wood can produce fire, become the productive cycle. So this can actually reduce the impact of water and fire clash. I hope my sharing today can give you a good knowledge of how to design your kitchen and where to place your stove and your basin. See you in next episode.